Blend gives way to Justin's returning back from his trip to Leigh after the graduation. Nixon Borona is injured, so he's got the ankle, he's out for 3 weeks. But yeah, now we basically maintain the lineup from last weekend's game. So most of the starting team just stay. So yeah, Blend, I think, didn't have a good game last weekend, so I thought probably needs to fix up some issues back at home, stuff like that. But you know, he's be replaced by Justin. We concentrate on our normal game. We can't change what we do at training, so we just want to make sure we prepare well and just make sure we recover. All the boys are fit, ready to go Sunday. Yeah.